our channel. So today, Sarah and I are prepping to do a barbecue since we're all bored in quarantine, and we're gonna bring the chip boys. It should be really exciting. Do I have to cut the tomatoes?
No, you have to cut the onions.
Oh! All right, so let's get started. Obviously, first, we're going to individually cut our pre-washed vegetables. You get these, and
yay!
I'll take these. So I'm not crying yet, but I am using Doc Antle's method of this partial slice. Ah! Alright guys, I'm locked and loaded, band-aided up. Let's try this again. Take two. Alright, so the thing is supposedly if you hold bread in your mouth, it helps with the onion cry. Let's see. Do you want me to do the other one?
Mm-hmm.
Onion one, Alicia zero.
These are going to be half rings.
Alright guys, so now we're going to separate the lettuce, so of course we can put those on our burgers. And for those who don't eat bread, they can have a lettuce burger!
I'm still crying.
You want some bread?
Nope.
Eat the bread. So, Sarah, what are some of the things you've been doing in your quarantine time? Oh, bread.
Well,
I'll ask her that in a second. Eating.
I'll just put my trash away real quick.
Little lettuce. I like to season my veggies with salt, pepper, and garlic.
Comment down below what you like to season your veggies with. We would love to know. So now I'm going to cut up the jalapenos because we like our burgers spicy! Hey Sarah, should we line our plate so it's more artisanal for the bread?
Yeah.
The buns?
Also, I think Doc's gonna say that we need more tomatoes.
Props correct. More tomatoes it is. We're going to place the hot dog buns on our artisanal array of lettuce.
Mmm, fancy words.
Yeah, I read books.
I play Scrabble.
I can't spell well. I would lose.
I'm really bad at it though because my list of vocabulary words is short. That's what I've been doing in quarantine is playing Scrabble.
That's phenomenal. I've been working out a little too much probably. So on my left, well, whatever, these right here, they are the potato rolls, which are simply divine. And then these are onions.
Onions?
Yeah, toasted onion rolls. And these are the hot dog buns. We like the ones that are split in the middle because it just makes it easier just to shove your dog in. All right, guys, here's the Leaning Tower of Brenda.
No.
All right, guys, so now we're gonna season our Beyond Meat fake meat burgers. All right, we're all vegetarians here, and as you know, so are the boys, but they love themselves a Beyond Meat plant-based burger.
These are definitely the best ones that I've tried.
I like them.
They're really good for people that can't eat meat anymore. Like, if, even if you're not making the lifestyle change to become vegan or vegetarian. I know a lot of people, like my grandmother, can't have things with a lot of cholesterol in it.
Right. Heart healthy. Heart healthy. Right. All right, guys, so Sarah and I are going to race. We're going to see how fast whoever can fill up their pan first with their burgers. Sarah's has papers on them, but...
Nick said we were going too slow before, so now we have to go as fast as possible.
And I'm pretty sure she's going to win. Eye marks. Get set. Go!
It helps if you breathe heavy.
What am I doing, Lamas?
You're definitely winning. This is unfair advantage. I could work at Wendy's.
My OOCD's kicking in now. You still lose.
I got way more than you. See? Technically, I won because yours wasn't full.
You can let us know what you think. Who meat actually
pie.
Won?
Meat pie.
All right, so now we're going to season. I have the garlic. She has the
salt.
Because she's salty. There is no method to our madness. Vegetarian dogs, our vegan cheese for those who don't eat cheese, and then our variety pack of all specialties. All right, guys, we plated everything. We're gonna take it on over to the river house, and we're gonna start grilling. That's Sarah's job, because I'm really bad at it. See you there.
All right, we made it to the river house. We got all the ingredients here ready to hit the grill. But we gotta wait for it to get hot first. All right, let's check these guys out. Woo! Nice and schmucky. Now let them go a little bit longer so they get crispy. Well done.
Coming at ya.
Or flip them. Flip them. Cook them.
No.
No, I don't think so.
So I'm running. Running.
Alright, we're going to put a couple of buns on the grill real quick. Get them toasted up. Makes the cheese melt a little bit better. Everything is ready, and now we gotta make burgers for the boys. I'll get Sagriva's.
I got Molly.
All right. I think Sagriva probably likes the potato one the best. All right. Got some cheese. They like tomatoes.
Love tomatoes. I feel like Sabrina is gonna just eat all the tomatoes.
What is it though?
Yeah, probably. Get some onions up in there.
Okay, and then
all right, I'm ready for a patty.
They like barbecue sauce,
vinegar, and mayonnaise, ketchup.
All right, now we gotta put some condiments in there.
Paprika.
I don't know if I want it now. Is the vinegar strong?
Sauerkraut for the gut.
Like, it's
that's
like
right.
A vinegary,
I'll try it.
It's like a vinegary.
Go for
barbecue.
You.
I'll do a dop on my finger.
Uh-huh. A dop. I have so much sauerkraut every day. So I almost lost my mind like it was impossible.
It tastes like a really weird
barbecue
ketchup.
Sauce.
So yeah. Like mayo and ketchup. But it's weirder than
this
that.
Okay, the messier
it's weirder than that though.
I'm ready.
We need. Don't they want that?
Yeah, probably.
Remember,
smash it. Smash.
There's one. in the
alright.
Salt Lake City Mall.
I bet they're gonna go for the mac and cheese first, definitely.
At this point,
first. Face first. Alright, ready?
I'm ready.
We're ready for burgers!
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Alright, here you go.
Here we go, big guy.
Yeah, I'll help you.
We got this big old thing. You ready? Big bite.
Go ahead.
Oh, wanna take a little bit? Alright. There we go.
Mac and cheese.
I'm gonna eat this side.
Are you eating a finger?
You're right.
Yummy. Mm-hmm. Want like a piece of lettuce? Or...
All right,
put that there.
What'd you
try and
not me. Oh, there you go, big man. Yeah. You know what you can do? You can dip your burger in the mac and cheese.
That's a big bite. You got a big mouth.
Want to try that? It looks pretty good.
Yummy.
Okay. Amazing.
How about that one?
Yeah.
Yum, 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 yum.
Hey,
it looks like pink.
You gonna eat it? Oh.
Lettuce is good for you.
Like a kid.
Oh, you took just the burger. What about the veggies?
All right, last bite. You finishing up that one? Some good lip smacking. Took me with that one.
Molly likes to enjoy his burger.
He wants just the burger.
Want to hold this and eat
Look at this. We got more. Get it. Oh, still chewing. Yum. That's quite a bite there. You see how big that was? What, you want to hold it? All right, go ahead, but we know you're going to make a mess. I'm going to have some cheese. Yum.
I heard it crunch. He took a bite. Oh, you got a string.
Have a bite.
You gonna eat the cheese out of it?
Smack it.
He's like, nope, not tomato. He's got a good grip on it.
Okay, look. I got another macaroni. And I got some sauerkraut.
Ah. Oh, no. Oh, it's very good.
No feelings.
I'm going to get some. I'm going to get some.
Holding on a piece for later.
Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah? Oh.
What did you do, steal that?
Huh. Well, that's all your brother left you.
Oh.
Hey! What is that? Is that ice cream? What? They want ice cream! Yeah, see? He says ice cream! Ice cream!
Brownie on top.
Delicious. What kind of flavors you got? Can I see?
That looks like a Neapolitan mix there, buddy.
Ooh. That's good, yeah.
Bobby likes the strawberry.
I want strawberry. Gimme.
Strawberry's good.
This brownie is the best part so far.
Mm.
Oh, all the ice cream.
Mm. Took it all out. Oh, you want to give me more? Thank you. Yum. That's delicious. Have a bite of your cone?
Brain freeze, mama.
Is that what happened?
Nom, nom, nom. I got some on my nose.
What you got? You got some crumbs on your belly. You got some crumbs on your belly.
Wow.
want a bite? Oh, you're going to take the whole thing? That sounds correct. I was going to share with both of you, but that's cool too. Hey, Molly, can I have a bite? Thank you. That worked. She shares. Good boys. Hi. Do you want to share?
Can you give him some?
Sugriva.
Like, nope.
Oh.
None for you.
Molly, can I have another bite?
Molly, give him a bite.
I'll give.
Thank you.
Give Sugriva a bite. Give him a bite.
Sugriva wants a bite.
Give Sugriva a bite. Over there. Oh. No, Sugriva. Okay. Sugriva. Okay, can Sugriva have this? Not gonna share with Sugriva?
No way.
Share. Share. Give it.
Give it. Give it. Give it.
Gotta.
Oh, that's a good boy.
Thank you.
You're so sweet.
Alright guys, well, I hope you enjoyed watching us make the food for everybody, and I'm pretty sure the boys enjoyed their burgers immensely.
Definitely that macaroni and cheese.
Hey, we were right about that. We were. They went for the macaroni and cheese first. Thank you for watching. Subscribe if you haven't already. Leave a comment down below how you like it and if you have any other ideas. And we'll see you in the next one.
Say bye. Bye-bye.
Say goodbye.
Oh, yeah. Bye-bye.
Hey guys, this is beautiful Vali and Sugriva, our 8-year-old chimpanzee brothers. You can come visit them and the rest of our animal family. Come meet their little baby brother, play ball with these guys, and share some pizza with them at the Myrtle Beach Safari. You can also check out what we're doing to help save great apes like this, rhinos, tigers, and orangutans in their last habitats at the rarespeciesfund.org. Make sure you guys subscribe and follow us and check out for the next episode.